non-uniformed, active serving law enforcement officers or retirees, please only get to this side of the stage.
Any uniformed officers that want to come up and position with everybody up here, you're welcome.
Thank you.
myself administer. I'm sure when Sean reported for duty on Thursday, he went about his daily routine. He got his assignments for the day and went about his work with the same professionalism that was the trademark of his career. He did a dangerous job and went in harm's way alongside his partner Nero and the other officers assigned to apprehend the criminal who had violated his probation, a task that he had performed many times before. He knew the risks, and he went anyway because that was his duty, and he always answered the call. Now we are left behind to honor his memory and to mourn his loss. As a community, we now have our own assignment, to camp his family and his friends, as well as his brothers and sisters on the police force. From what I have seen over the last several days, I can say that I truly believe that we will all be up to this task. Yesterday afternoon, resentment, grief, sorrow, and despair are among you. We ask you now to be with all of us as we mourn the loss of our friend Sean. We thank you for all that he was to all who knew him and loved him. Please rain down your comfort upon his wife Dara, his parents, his larger family, and his brothers and sisters on the Yarmouth Police Force. Strengthen all of us as we seek to remember and honor Sean in the days ahead. Guide us as we seek to support everyone who has been touched by his tragic loss. Give us the wisdom and strength to turn this time of sadness into a time of growth as we strive for healing and wholeness for our community. All these things, Lord, we pray in your glorious name. Amen.
I got the answer. Mr. and Mrs. Gannon, your son, Michael, the result of what you were doing. To change things, to protect police officers, because I'm sick of it.
Happen to anybody ever again.
They're not really that good, but they just think it's funny. But I found something very appropriate to the street lights of Hayden's Quartet. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And when the brokenhearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be.